back to my channel. So today I do have something a little bit different for you guys. But before we get started, Happy New Year! I hope you guys had an amazing New Year's Eve with family and friends. And I hope you guys are ready to take on 2018 because that's what I'm ready to do. In this video, I wanted to talk to you guys about my personal health and fitness goals and start a conversation. What do you guys want to accomplish this year as far as health and fitness? I wanted to open up the convo and I hope you guys are interested in hearing my health and fitness goals for 2018. So before we get started, I just want to thank my friends over at LifeSum for sponsoring this video and for helping me with my goals for this year. Most of you guys know I have worked with LifeSum before, more than once. I'm an avid user of their app. They help me out a lot. Anytime I want to get back on track with fitness, LifeSum always has my back. Their app is amazingly user-friendly. It's super easy to understand. It's free, of course, because y'all know your girl be balling on a budget. As most people during this time of year, I reflect on the last year, on the pros, the cons, the ups, and the downs. And 2017 was an amazing year. It had really bad times and really good times. My Glamazon family grew a lot. I excelled in work. I was planning my wedding for the majority of the year, and it was amazing. With the pros, of course, I got to look at the cons. And one of the biggest cons that I saw as like a common denominator for last year was that I always felt so exhausted. If you guys remember in my Snapchats and in my videos, I was always saying, I'm so tired. I'm so exhausted. I feel tired. I think part of that was I was going to bed really late, but also a big part of it, I just feel like was my nutrition, my health, and my fitness. I just feel like it had a lot to do with why I felt so sluggish, why I couldn't be as efficient and effective as I could be. So this year, that is one of my biggest goals that I want to tackle is my health and fitness. Now you guys all know that we all have this idea in our head of like our goal weight or our goal fitness, our goal body, how we would like our body to look and feel. And I've never quite gotten there. I've gotten really, really close, but the minute I get like close, I always feel like I can relax, and then I relax too much and I completely lose focus, and then I never get there. You know there, okay? The sexy there. Most of you guys know right about now, I am a little over a month away from my big day, my wedding day, and I want to make sure that I feel and look great on my wedding day. I don't want to have those moments where I'm like, ugh, that's like a bad angle, or ugh, that like isn't looking too toned, you know what I'm saying? And I especially don't want to worry about that when I'm laying on a beach for my honeymoon. I wanted to really think about what my goals were for this year, how can I accomplish them, and the best way to do that, that will also fit in with my busy schedule and me being all over the place. I gained bad weight, and what I want to do is lose the bad weight and gain good muscle. That's where I'm at right now, because obviously muscle weighs more than fat. I'm not where I need to be, like at all. Like I'm not toned up, you know? So the first thing that I wanted to do this year is hire a personal trainer, okay? I've never done this, I'm very scared, I'm scarred. I wanna take the proper steps to really make sure that I get to my goal this time, okay? I do not want it to be another year of me getting this close and not really getting there. I want to have that moment in my life. You know those pictures that your mom looks back on and she's like, that's when I was like the most fit in my whole life. I want to get there. I want to have that moment at least once where I'm just like, yes. I'm going to have the help of a personal trainer. I will keep you guys informed with that. And I will also be partnering with LifeSum and using their app to keep me on track as far as the meals I'm consuming, my caloric intake, ensure that I'm gaining the good weight that I need to and losing the bad weight that I need to as well. Okay, LifeSum has always been an amazing app for me. They always have some really good recipes that you can find based on your needs, whether you're gluten-free, lactose intolerant, if you need a high-protein meal, or you can find recipes that fit your needs. So that was really cool for me. And also, the barcode scanning, you guys, has saved my life. When I don't feel like going through the entire process of going through these lists of foods to find what I ate, I just scan the barcode real quick. It pulls it up really fast, all the nutrition facts, and bam, I know exactly where I'm at, how much protein I need, how much fat I need, how many more calories I need. Okay, so that's amazing in itself. But this year, LifeSum has come out with a really exciting new feature in their app, the Weight Loss Kickstarter, okay? Oh my God, I'm so excited. They actually designed a three-week plan for anybody that's trying to lose weight. They cater a three-week meal plan with four meals per day. Not only does it put you on a three-week plan, it also helps you find recipe plans, recipe meals that will help you get to your goal. And they add whatever recipe that you're picking off of the app, it's gonna immediately transfer over the ingredients that you need onto a shopping list that you can take with you to the store. That was my biggest issue when I was trying to eat right, is remembering everything that I needed to get from the grocery store to make each and every meal that I needed to meet my caloric goal, and then I would get really confused and just give up and go to McDonald's. In my opinion, the best parts of this new feature is the meal planner and the shopping list. It's just gonna make your life a whole lot easier and a way more organized. So that's what I'm gonna be using throughout my journey to make sure that I'm staying on track, everything's staying organized. I have my shopping list, so I have no excuse. You guys, I really want to get there this year. I really want to do this. I know that it takes a lot of hard work and determination and motivation, but LifeSum will make that hard work a little less hard. This year is gonna be my year. It's gonna be your year and everybody else's year. We just gotta start it off right. So I hope you guys are ready to just start this year off right and to accomplish your goals and take over 2018. With the help of LifeSum, I'm gonna make sure that I'm losing the terrible weight that I have and gaining really great muscle. So that way I'm not stressed out for my wedding day. I just don't want that to happen, and I just want to feel the best that I've ever felt. And I remember when I did work out all the time and I was eating really great, it makes you feel amazing. And I don't know why we always forget that, but you already know when you eat well, you feel amazing. Your skin looks great, your hair looks great, your nails look great. It's just great. I'm tired of feeling this way. I don't want to feel sluggish anymore. I don't want to feel like dragging all the time. I just want to do this, being sure that I'm eating as much as I should be, that I'm not, you know, overeating in fats or sodium, especially sodium. That is my thing, is sodium, like salt and anything that's like super salty. I am not a sweets person, I'm a savory person. So this is, it's definitely gonna be a challenge, but I'm ready to take it on. This is a 3-week plan, so I'm starting it right on time. I will keep you guys updated right before my wedding on how I'm feeling, how much weight I've lost, how much muscle I've gained, the difference between before and after, and I think it's gonna be so exciting, and I hope you guys are ready to go on this journey with me. Let me know your thoughts down below, what your goals are for this year as far as health and fitness, how you plan on getting there, and don't forget, if you haven't given LifeSum a try, check out my description box below. It's completely free to download. You can just check it out, see if you like it. It's really, really easy to learn and to maneuver and to get started. I know that we can do it. I know that my glamazons, all of us, can be snatched this year. Stay tuned here on my channel so I can bring you guys with me when I hire a personal trainer. I am so nervous, but I would definitely have you guys be a part of that. I'm so excited. Happy New Year's to you guys, and don't forget to leave me your health and fitness goals down in my comments below. I would love to read them, and maybe we can help each other out to reach them. I love you guys. I hope you guys have an amazing new year. Let's start it off right. Thank you guys so much for coming to chill with me. If you guys enjoyed this video, please don't forget to give me a huge thumbs up, especially for the new year. And also, if you're not subscribed to my channel, you definitely don't want to miss out. So please don't forget to hit that huge red subscribe button down below. And also hit that little bell right next to it to be notified every time I upload a new video here on my channel. Thank you guys so much for coming and chilling with me. I love you guys, and I will see you guys in my next video. Peace out.